Well, everyone, Jaw Tunes again. And since my video did so good on Horseshoe Curve, Pennsylvania, I got some more from there I didn't put in the first one. That video was too long to put it all into one. So I've got some more trains here on Horseshoe Curve, Pennsylvania. And the dogs are gonna say, start the video, son. Not that one, apparently. Hey, Jesse, say it.
Start the video, son.
Woof, woof. All right, here we go. Start the video, Horseshoe Curve. Another train coming. Thank you. right, a locomotive on the back. Nice. Wow, was that cool or what? That was a good one, dropping down the hill.
I like those gigantic gondola cars. Are those for scrap or what? Does anyone know? Those really tall gondolas. One of them said the Bay Line on it. Those are pretty cool.
Happy birthday to Thomas Cossey. He's 58 years old on the 23rd of July. Happy birthday, Thomas, and thanks for watching my videos.
Horseshoe Curve is 2,375 feet, and it's about 1,300 feet in diameter. Horseshoe Curve was built between the years of 1851 and 1854. And to get up here, they have a funicular that you can take. It's just right over there. Today, the funicular is broken, so we had to walk the steps. Got about 194 steps. So it takes about 5 to 10 minutes to walk up here. This might be a long one. Need to cut some of that brush out of there.
Well, there you go, another train. That one's headed westbound towards Pittsburgh.
Double stack intermodal, look at it way over there. And there you go.
But wait, there's more, as always is. We got another train.
All right, we got a train coming up the hill, coming out of Altoona.
Coming in westbound. Sounds like it's pulling really hard too. Ah, foreign power, what is that? I'm so far away I can't really see it, but looks like BNSF from here. Wow, listen to that pole. Wow, look at this intermodal train. Almost all the way around me. It's incredible. Don't count the cars. I may not film the whole thing. I got so many trains from here. I'm not too much into the auto racks. This is an auto rack train. Sorry if I said intermodal. Well, at least I got the DPU. Well, there you go. Huge auto rack. Went ahead and filmed the whole thing.
Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. I wasn't going to film that whole thing because I'm getting hot. Woo! The sun's coming and going. It'll probably get cloudy again here in a minute because it's been doing that pretty much all day. But that was a long, heavy train. That DPU was working really hard in the middle. Thanks for watching. That was really neat. Got a snake. Look at there. I almost stepped on that snake. Right down at the base of Horseshoe Curve here, at the base of the hill. Ooh, I better get back. He looks kind of agitated. That's the real thing. There he is. Looks like just a black snake. I see him all the time at my house. I hit one when I was mowing the grass a couple weeks ago on accident. So here we are. Okay, I just walked back up the hill again. Worked up one heck of a sweat. Almost stepped on a snake in the grass. And here comes a train immediately when I get up here. Still working up a sweat coming up here, and here comes a train up the hill. Coal train, all right. One of my favorites. Wow, that was cool. They were really waving. It's awesome when they do that. There's some DPUs.
Wow, the sun's coming and going the whole time, even while that train's going by. I went down to the car, had to take the steps because the funiculars had a service today. They do give you a break on the price of getting in here when that thing's broken down like that. Instead of $12 for an adult, it's only $5 to come up here. But I worked up a sweat coming up here. Thanks for watching.
But wait, there's more.
All right, we got an interesting train coming here. Looks like a can train, tanker, with a CSX locomotive. They don't get a whole lot of CSX on this line here. This will be a good one, going down the hill. Got some manned locomotives on the rear. There you go, that was a good one. Dropping down the hill into Altoona with two manned locomotives on the rear. They'll probably cut off and then come back up the hill again. Let's see if we can see them around the curve. There they go. All right, thanks for watching everyone, that was pretty cool. Okay, I checked into the motel here in Altoona. This place is really nice. Look how high these ceilings are. They're 11 or 12 feet high ceilings. There's the bathroom right there. Cost about $200 a night with the ARP discount. It's got two beds. Really nice place. Couldn't be more than a few years old. Downtown Altoona. There you go. That's what you can get in Altoona. All right, everyone, thanks for watching my video. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you have time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel. And we'll see you later.